Good morning, Facebook. Nicole Connor here, and I am going to be sharing today just a couple of citrus oils that are in my personal arsenal. I have this little bag here that is not quite full yet, but eventually it will be. I have about 40 oils that I use for various purposes. Good morning, Nancy. And so I wanted to share with you just a handful of citrus oils that I use in my arsenal and what they're good for. And I'll be referencing them from this book by Dr. Scott Johnson and the therapeutic benefits of each of these oils. The first I'm going to share with you is called grapefruit. And this one is lovely in water, among other things. Grapefruit has reported therapeutic properties, and this is all based on scientific research done and prepared and referenced in this great book. So grapefruit, like I said, tastes amazing, smells delicious, and it's an antibacterial, antiseptic, and antioxidant, reduces excess fluid retention. So for those of you who may have certain conditions where you're retaining fluids, this would be a great oil for your consideration. It's an appetite balancer, supports healthy lymphatic function. It's an astringent, it aids in digestion. It's also a decongestant, a diuretic, and it helps with weight management. It strengthens your nails. It's an immune supportive oil. It aids in detoxification, reduces the appearance of blemishes. It's restorative, stimulating, it helps with stress management, it's an antidepressant, energizes, and even reduces fear. I did a live video not too long ago about how oils can hijack your brain, whether you think so or not. So certain oils can help lift your mood and help your energy and do all these really great things, and it'll come right down to the cellular level. That's what oils do, is they come in and they help your genes express themselves the way that they're supposed to. It's really awesome. Good morning, Nancy. So that's grapefruit for you. The next is lemon, and this is just what I have in my arsenal. There are many other citrus oils, but these are just the ones that I have that I'm sharing today. So the next one is lemon essential oil. Not only does it make things taste amazing, I use these in recipes, smoothies, in just plain water. I use them to clean with and all kinds of other functions. So let me tell you about the therapeutic features of lemon essential oil. It's also an antibacterial. It's an analgesic, which means it helps with pain relief. It's antifungal. Hey, Mary Ellen, thanks for watching. Antifungal, antiseptic, anti-inflammatory. It's immune supportive. It's antimicrobial. It's anti-neuralgic. It's a diuretic. It improves skin luster. It nourishes the skin. It reduces the appearance of wrinkles and blemishes. It's a disinfectant. It strengthens your nails. It helps with weight management. It reduces fever. It nourishes your hair. It's anti-hermetic, soothes mouth sores. Oh my goodness, it's antiseptic, antistringent. It helps boils heal, expels excess gas, aids in digestion, encourages a restful night's sleep, relieves constipation, it helps to lower blood pressure, it soothes swollen glands, it relieves nausea and vomiting, aids in detoxification, it's antiparasitic, it's an adaptogenic oil, which is fantastic, it combats frustration, stress management, sedating, it's an antidepressant, it uplifts, aids in concentration, and combats nightmares. Is that amazing? This is all just in one oil. What I love about these oils is they have multiple uses. So you can use them across, blend them with other oils. And this book is fantastic because it gives you alternatives if you don't have that particular oil and what you can use in its place to get the same or similar experiences with them. The next one I'm going to share with you is orange essential oil. And this is another citrus in my arsenal, which I absolutely love. I add this a lot to my nutritional drinks. I add it to smoothies. I've added it to foods, all kinds of things, which is wonderful. So there are several therapeutic benefits, and I'm sure you're going to hear some similarities between these citrus oils and what they do. So it's also an anti-inflammatory, it's antiseptic, antispasmodic, antibacterial, expels excess gas, it's a disinfectant, it aids in digestion, it's a diuretic, it's an expectorant even, supports lymph drainage, it's antifungal, anti-cancer, stimulating, uplifting, supports glutathione production, it's an antidepressant, it's even considered an aphrodisiac, and helps reduce perfectionism. Okay, all of us OCD people, we need the orange oil. It reduces anxiety, combats pessimism, and is also used for stress management. I just love this. This is fantastic. Okay, so who knew? Now, all of these are based in scientific research studies, the therapeutic benefits of these. So I'm not just saying this because it's worked for me this way, although I've used these oils for numerous things, blended them in different things, and used them myself for various uses. So the last of two more I'm going to talk about. The next one is tangerine. Tangerine tastes amazing. It's so sweet and delicious. Tangerine is also antimicrobial. It's an antiseptic. These are therapeutic properties of tangerine. It's antispasmodic, anti-inflammatory, expels excess gas. It aids in digestion. It's a diuretic, relieves constipation. Make a note of that. Regenerative, it reduces the appearance of blemishes, stimulates healthy cell cycles, promotes fluid balance, and removes excess fluids from the body, similar to the grapefruit. It purifies the blood. Wow, it purifies the blood. Encourages restful sleep. It's stimulating stress management, antidepressant, and relieves anxiety. So this combination of oils right here is a power pack for all kinds. I mean, if I were to put all these side by side, they have almost all have similar properties. So if there's a particular oil that smells better to you, or there's a couple that maybe really encourage you to have better digestion or things like that, citrus oils are a great way to go. Good morning, Shelly. Hey, Leanne. Okay, and the last one I'm gonna share is a blend. It's not in this book, but it incorporates all of these essential oils, plus a couple of more. This essential oil called Trimentone is a blend of oils that this company makes to help with weight management. And now that you know all of the other therapeutic benefits that these essential oils have, which are in this oil, including peppermint, which I'm not talking about, but it has peppermint in there. And it also has, let's see, am I missing anything? Oh, black peppercorn, which I don't have that one here in my arsenal, but this particular oil, you add this right to your water or other drinks, and it will help with weight management. Now, here's the beautiful thing is that all of these right now are on a special with my company, buy one, get one free. So if you don't have certain oils in your arsenal and you want to make sure that you're getting the best bang for your buck, today's the really good day for that, but to know that these oils have multiple therapeutic uses and that they can be blended together to create the best possible scenario for your body. Remember that essential oils are like medicine and that you only need one or two drops at a time. You don't need to be consuming an entire bottle. So that's me for today. I will be coming back a little bit later to share a couple of more oils in my arsenal. Have a great day, everyone. Bye-bye.